A baby.
We don't have to have it.
I know.
But wouldn't you like to see it, though? A baby. A real baby. Our baby. Our first collaboration. He'll maybe have my smile and your hair. Who can tell till the baby comes? He'll maybe have my style and your flair and play fabulous drums. Just think, inside me our genes have found their niche. They link, and out'll come one tap dancing kid with perfect pitch. What could be better than your own little clone who'll reproduce all your talents plus a hint of my own? Consider this kid'll be a one-man band if we let her. Your sense of key and my great vibrato, your melody and my obligato, that's what we've got. Oh, what could be better than that? Right, Danny? Danny? Danny?
I'm thinking. I'm picturing my lips and your eyes.
For a boy, that's a perfect pair.
I'm picturing my hips and your thighs.
That is very unfair.
No, no, I know no one can predict what bird will hatch.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
But we're such genetic gems that God can mix and match. What could be better if our own little spawn got all his brains from his dad and from his mom got his brawn?
Oh, funny.
Imagine what one tiny mix-up could net her.
Net him.
Your button nose and my bushy eyebrow.
You for the lowbrow, me for the highbrow. Your brow and my brow, what could be better than that?
Ooh, I like that harmony. Try it again. Liz,
I was careful, I swear it. I never forgot it. I don't know how it happened.
Well, maybe it's because no barrier on earth can stand up against the vigorous, lashing army of my sperm.
That must be it.
Thank you.
Picture a flailing spermatozoan, not even knowing where he is going. What's that? A head, a diaphragm, screw it. He knows he's dead. My God, he slips through it. Suddenly he's alone in the river. Now he must seize the chance to deliver. Rounding the bend, the egg starts to glimmer. Is this the end for our little swimmer? Catching the tide, he sails towards the mystery, set to collide and change all of history. What could be better than a family extension? A genetic duet, a little two-part invention. I say, consider what we'll have in hand when we get her. So?
Yes.
Yes!
We're gonna have a baby!
And not get married.
What?
Your sense of mission, my sense of duty. Your disposition, my inner beauty.
Your intuition, my sense of timing.
Your composition, my crazy rhyming. Matching of tastes that's really uncanny. My little waist.
My little fanny.
Lizzie and Danny, what could be better than that?